up, everyone? Hunter here. Today is an exciting day. It's Latrobe Speedway's very first race of the season, and Brett is in the garage getting the last few things ready for the car, and then we'll be heading out around 4:45 today and hopefully put last week's practice session to the test this week and see if it helped him any and hopefully come out good. We'll have some updates for you soon. Got the car all loaded up. Time to strap it down and head to the races. All right, folks, here we are. We have arrived for the first race of the season at Latrobe Speedway.
So we just pulled a peel. We pulled number 17, so that should put us pretty far up towards the front. I think there's only 6 or 8 cars here so far in my class. Pits are pretty thin at this point, but I think we still have another hour until hot laps start. So we'll see who all shows up. Pretty stiff competition. And track is pretty heavy right now. Looks like they took advantage and put some water to it the last couple days. So we'll see. Should be very fast tonight. Very, very fast with the water that's on the track right now. So.
started third in the heat race and ended up finishing last, which is fine. There's a lot of good competition out there, but it's all a learning experience and he's still loving it.
Thank you.
right, everyone. So it's the day after race day, and we had a little bit of a shaky end last night, and it was a bit chaotic when we got brought back into the pits, so I didn't get to record an ending. But here we are today, and he finished 6th out of 9, which isn't too bad. And we had to get a tow back into the pits, so with parts going everywhere and everything, I just figured I'd show you a video today of the car. It is all in one piece. We are missing a bunch of underneath pieces. We have a lot of work to do today to clean. I think we brought a lot of mud back home from the pits that we need to return. And we have a lot of upcoming work to do of the body and everything this week, maybe a week and a half or so. But we got it back on the trailer and all back together at least, and that's that. So just be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.